Harold Abbott is an upstanding gentleman in our community. He's kind and generous. And if you don't think so, just ask him. In fact, when his name came up for this year's High Rutbuck, the Bighorn Board's decision was unanimous. So I'm proud to introduce to you our High Rutbuck for 2003, Dr. Harold Abbott, Jr.
Well, thank you, Brothers Ram. I've jotted down just a few words. I couldn't decide how best to express my gratitude. Somehow the enormity of my life, which I always thought so small, was just too much. I couldn't reduce it to a few simple phrases and thank yous. There's just so much to be grateful for. Pie, for one. Did you ever have such a good, perfect bite of pie that you wanted to stop eating for fear the next wouldn't be quite as right? And then there's friends. Familiar faces like I see right now, some I've known since I was a tot. I loved it when my father brought me to the Bighorn picnics. Those chortling, befezzed men swilling scotch and smoking good cigars. Dad always went for those swisher sweets, even when someone brought Cubans. God, I miss my dad sometimes. He was such a good man. And now here I am, surrounded with good friends like you all. Good men. Men. Nick, Hank, Jerry. I love you guys. I love you. I love you, Dad.